think it's ready, Master?
Hell yeah, we are! Call Moya News Team! We've invented a time machine!
Holy crap! They just invented a time machine! We gotta be the first people in LA to document this! News Moya Industries, walking out!
Yeah, we gotta get out there!
Let's go!
This is gonna be wicked sick.
I wonder who this is.
Who are you?
The news station.
Hello. I'm Dr. Urbana.
This is a nice laboratory you got here.
Oh, this is just my living room. I'm so excited you have come.
Really?
Yes, we've been working on this for ages now.
Must be amazing. Have you tried it out yet?
We have not yet. We need a test subject.
I'll do it. I gotta get my camera on.
Alright, be back.
I'm so bloody sorry I let you out here.
Hey, sorry. I left something in the van.
Alright.
Let's go up there.
Let's go film it. So today, here, live in LA, we can find the very first scientist called Dr. Banner to create the very first working time machine. It could teleport us anywhere in time. That's how time machines work. Let me get out of the way to show you. What? Where'd he go?
Why, hello there.
What?
Alright, let me look at this real quick. Oh, but first you must be scanned. So, that's how it's gonna work. You're gonna have your arms out like this. Make sure you move your feet out a little bit, just like that. And I'll make sure it's right at your chest. Yes, alright. And now, might hurt a little bit. Commencing scan in 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's turn her on. Alright, voice is on.
Hello, Dr. Banner. What do you want me to do for you today?
I would like to commence time travel, section CE4.
Time travel, ready to commence.
Alright, now come over here. Now, get under these sheets. Cortona, we must commence time travel in 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, there's a 33% chance of you turning out to be someone else.
What's happening?
All right, stand by.
Where'd he go?
All right, now it is your turn. Come on. Oh, never mind those. Those are the toys. All right, now get down there. Don't worry, nothing to fear. All right, can we see time travel in 3, 2, 1?
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I didn't feel a thing. As you can see, I think we appear to be in 80 CE. So, I think we are in the Roman Empire, but I'm not completely sure. Come on, you're up. All right. As you can see, they're two wild savages. If you could just zoom in for a moment, you could see. I believe these are the Roman gladiators. They look hilarious. I am serious. Look at all these people who have come here to see them. Look! Amazing! So this is just an example of a bit of Roman fame. If you follow me, we could get a little closer. I just want to get a little closer. I don't want to draw their attention too much. Shh, we gotta be quiet. I think they already spotted us. So as you can see, they're fighting there. This is a really, really nice... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Run. Run!
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
For the love of Caesar! Zoom in. Zoom in.
Who are you?
So I think it's... I'm a 20th century news reporter from LA.
Oh, please.
As you can see, we appear to be on the Silk Road.
Shut up, peasant!
I have a new report to do. So, on the Silk Road, many items are traded from Eurasia to Africa.
We're on a Latifundia. Can you believe it?
Oh, you just woke up again. Great. You know what happened? We got transferred to a Latifundia as slaves. Slaves, I tell you, on a slave plantation. Now we have to work for that guy. Socrates. He's the worst. I've had to shine his shoes 5 individual times already.
Servant.
See what I mean?
Spit on it, servant. That'll do.
I hate that guy.
On my mark.
All right, stand by.
So we got teleported to the Alps.
Well, I believe Hannibal is crossing from Carthage to fight the Romans.
So today, as we climb the Alps, we can find Hannibal right here.
This is a once-in-a-lifetime experience, guys.
Who are you?
I'm a 21st century news reporter.
What are you doing here?
Here to interview you, sir, as the first time traveler.
What is this time?
I don't want to alter your reality, but I just want to interview you. So why would you choose elephants out of every animal?
Because, haven't you seen Dumbo?
Yes, I've seen Dumbo. In fact, I really like that part where Dumbo's mother... Wait a second, Dumbo hasn't even been made yet.
Yeah, but Dumbo is a really cool movie, and elephants are really cool. Don't you see the connection there?
Yeah, totally.
Are you making fun of me?
No.
Are you saying I'm gonna lose this war?
Maybe, I mean...
This is a lot of hard work, man.
Gosh, I hate Socrates.
I do too.
Making us work in his cornfields. Wait a second.
What?
Didn't Socrates exist before Latifundius came up?
Yeah, I learned that in Robertson's class.
Weird. Let me check the watches I didn't have before.
How did you get them?
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my flippity dang gosh!
The time connection is fluctuating.
That doesn't sound good.
It doesn't. That means the time particles are moving much too rapidly.
No wonder I look different in every shot.
No wonder. That means the time machine doesn't know the difference between Roman and Greeks, just like all the kids in Mr. Robertson's class back at home.
How can we go back home?
I don't know.
Oh no, it's happening again. Brace yourself!
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see you there. But can I just talk to you and use the 30 seconds of your time?
Of course.
So as you can see here, it is a very poor plebeian. And I am a rich patrician. For just 15 cents a day, you can help poor plebeians like this man get through life. What can we do, you may ask?
I do ask.
Give them your Visa card.
Oh, that sounds perfect.
For just 15 cents a day, you can help poor men like it.
In the arms of an angel.
Oh. So I believe we are back in Greece during the times of the Peloponnesian War. It's insane. Savage beasts. Spartans versus Athenians in a desperate civil war. The hegemony. Desperate. At first, it seems as if Athens is going to win. And Sparta makes an amazing comeback.
This is Sparta!
And then Athenian defeat. Poor Athens. Oh, we're time traveling again! Where am I? Bro, we're in the Roman Council. And hey, this is a once in a lifetime chance. The Roman Council. It's Caesar Augustus himself.
Give me some grapes.
Caesar! Caesar! Calling ambulance! Those don't exist yet! Why? Why would you kill Caesar? Stop stabbing him!
Racers, to your starting line. 3, 2, 1, go!
Back in modern times.
Are you sure we're not in the Roman or Greek times anymore?
Yeah, we got an alarm clock and everything.
Dope. Wait one second. There you have it, LA! This is the very first time travel back in the 21st century. I'll catch you later.
Daniel got really cut up, like, a lot with that jumping scene. Look what he's willing to this movie. You guys better be
Mr. Robertson, give me an A.
Give him an A.
Give me an A.
Please.
And also bleep out what I just said.
Just our Lakers fans, guys. Spider-Man.
So as you can see, over there, over there.
That's so good.
Hey guys, he's riding a bike right in the middle of our scene.
Then Sparta makes a kill.
This is Sparta!
Death. Brutal death.
I can't do it. An ADC, which is
I messed up.
Why'd you have to say that?
Horrible place.
Known as Lancaster.
We're in Mr. Robertson's class. We're filming so wicked fast.
Just like glass.
Jonathan was a piece of trash. In the last scene, we were so mean. In our commercial.
Looking very green.
It's supposed to rhyme with commercial.
Oh, I thought it was the scene. Okay, commercial.
Were you recording this?
Yeah.
Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. Then he waddled away, waddle waddle. Till the very next day, bum 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 ba-dum.